How you doing? You must be the new kid. I'm Pete. Pete Kowalski. Jimmy Hopkins, and don't ask how I'm doing. I've been here 5 minutes, and already people want me dead. Even my parents didn't hate me this quickly. Well, welcome to Bulworth. It's a dump.
Great. I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent.
Yeah, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent, because I'm really bad.
Give up the tough guy act, pal.
Hey, man, what's your problem?
Well, ADD primarily, but also life, my parents, the school, Western civilization, but really, honestly, enough about me. Oh, I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Femboy, the girliest boy in school.
Petey, haven't you got some imaginary friends to go annoy?
Why don't you leave me alone, Gary?
Look at you. Leave me alone, Gary. I'm really self-important now that I finally hit puberty. What's your problem? I'm just being nice to the new kid as he passes through Bulworth on his inevitable journey to prison.
Look, I gotta unpack. Would you guys mind getting out of here?
Oh, now look what you've done, Pete. Jimmy can't stand you already.
Am I handsome?
Yeah, she's like, yes,
hi. I should fix you up good.
Your teachers may not punish you harshly for a minor crime.
Your contacts? Oh no, not again!
Hey, Jim, let me show you around.
Pretty boy, I'll hurt you.
Oh, it's okay.
That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
Sorry.
You! Cash! Now!
I didn't mean anything!
Puny ant! You don't know what pain is! Next time you give, more doofus!
Come on! Let's break into it and steal something. That'll teach him.
Confusing. I just don't get that.
the zoo. Okay, here's the deal. Over there, we got the nerds. Of course, they're complete social outcasts.
They look pretty harmless.
They're actually sneaky bastards. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps.
They're all money and condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy.
Now over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them, at least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks. These guys rule the school.
Definitely
avoid them.
Whatever, I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
You'll learn. Come on, let's go.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.
What are you doing in here?
Oh, right. Class.
Take care to follow my instructions precisely,
as we will be working with volatile chemicals today.
Fascinating, isn't it? Keep up the good work. You're almost done. Good job. Keep paying attention. Excellent work today, Mr. Hopkins.
I'm good!
Done and done right.